The first and perhaps the only thing that comes to mind when the name Remy Olode is mentioned is without doubt insurance. A successful professional in every sense of the word, he again reaped bountifully from his goodwill as he gave out another daughter in marriage, the second in 2 years. The wedding was a multiple event affair, with the traditional engagement kicking off proceedings. To say the Olowodes spared no cost to give their in-laws and guests a 7-star reception at the traditional engagement ceremony of his daughter, Falashade Oluwatoyin, and her man, Gbenga Abiodun Adeyi, would be stating the obvious. And you can trust the capable hostesses of marriage functions of this magnitude to add the needed spark to an already exhilarating environment to set everybody in the right mood for the commencement of the event. The joy on the faces of the parents tell the story of that instantly recognizable joy of witnessing the leap from childhood for two accomplished children who only some years back were in their diapers but are now fully grown up, ready to take that defining leap into adulthood. The expectant guests were kept entertained by the traditional troupe that thrilled as they awaited Falashade and Gbenga, who were the reasons for the show of affection. Handsome Gbenga, who looked every inch a gentleman, still had to pass the rites of formal introduction to prove himself worthy of having the hand of charming Falashade in marriage. Using the combined assistance of his friends and his own debonair presence, he acquitted himself satisfactorily as he warmly welcomed by the Olowodes. The bride, who was surrounded by her friends, made the royal entry into the hall, into the waiting hands of her parents for the customary prayers, and it was clear how much Chief Olowode will miss his angelic daughter as he dabbed his eyes to clear away tears.
Oh, yeah.
The couple later cut the beautiful cake as family and friends took turns to congratulate them. After the traditional engagement, guests later settled down for a good time with the music of King of World Beats, King Sunny Ade.
Marriage is a fundamental institution in society. Apart from the cultural significance of it, it's a great social institution as well. And as a social institution for ethical administration of relationship and procreation is a development, is an issue that is recommended strongly by those who crave for decency, morality, and sanity in every society. For that reason, marriage must be encouraged, and those who are lucky to find their partner, genuine true partner in marriage, will indeed live a very happy life. Therefore, I enjoin the couples to strive to discover those things that will assist them in building a lasting conjugal relationship.
I feel so happy, and I'm grateful to God Almighty for making me witness today and for making today possible. I pray that the Lord Almighty will shower them with blessings, marital blessings, in the name of Jesus. they will not lack any good things, and it shall be well with them in their marriage in the name of Jesus. My advice for them is that they should pray together, they should communicate and talk to each other, and with God as the head of their family, all will be well in Jesus' name.
The holy solemnization at the Ikoyi Baptist Church in Ikoyi was also a gathering of eminent Nigerians, which included the former head of state, General Yakubu Gowon, political leaders, business moguls, and traditional rulers. It was a proud Dr. Olowude who walked his pretty daughter into the church. And into the waiting arms of her Prince Charming for the commencement of the service. The choir lived up to billing with many soulful renditions which kept the congregation on the feet in appreciation of the message of the Creator. But wonderful relationship that exists between Falashade and Benga was unmistakable as they openly shared loving words and looks throughout the service. The exchange of vows and rings, which was the highlight of the church service, again brought out the fact that, beyond being joined as man and wife, Benga and Falashade are soulmates capable of evoking emotions of envy in any unmarried person.
Falashade.
With this ring, I went to,
the token and pledge,
of the vow and covenant now made,
between me and thee, my body I yield to you,
and all my worldly
goods
I endow you,
in the name of the Father, and of the Son,
amen.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
With this ring, I write thee.
The token and pledge. Now made between me and thee.
My body I yield to you.
In his exhortations to the new couple, the General Secretary of the Nigerian Baptist Convention, Reverend Dr. Solomon Ishala, said the young union was one made in heaven, but wants the couple to be steadfast in the obedience to the words of God.
Love does not delight in evil. Everything the Word of God teaches you, please put into practice. And how will you do that? I will encourage you to make sure that your social circle will not be too widened, too extended to choke the time of God, the time for God, the time for worship, and for church, for personal devotion out of your life. Please.
After the signing of the marriage register, both families and their guests later gathered for Thanksgiving. Later converged at the magnificently decorated TBS for a reception in honor of the new Mr. and Mrs. Adeyi. The sheer presence of prominent Nigerians for this event signified the deep respect that the Olowode and Adeyi families command.
Thank you. unless you got married today. Come on. I don't see anybody in this aisle unless you got married today.
In his words to the couple, chairman of the event, Apostle Hayford Alile, advised them on the significance of marriagehood. The cake cutting was also moderated by the former Director General of the Nigerian Stock Exchange, ably supported by the Secretary General of the Supreme Council of Islamic Affairs, Dr. Latif Adigbite.
J-E-S. Wow. U.S.
And it was time for the pretty Falashade Ade to formally bid bye-bye to her friends as she tossed the bouquet into a sea of waiting hands. The spectacle on the night was a special dance between daughter and father before he yielded the floor for the new man in her life to let them have their first dance as a married couple.
My love is coming along. Oh yeah, at last. The sky above are blue.
The beautiful setting was taken several notches higher with the music of Sugar Band, while DJ Jimmy Jatt also supplied endless vibes from the Wheels of Steel. A clearly satisfied Chief Remy Olowode talked to Biskenwold of his joy and giving out for Lashade in marriage.
The Lord gives. He gave me this beautiful children. It still belongs to him. He has just given me to be in their custody. They have been highly impressive. Anybody that sees you being happy like this, probably spending so much money with you, what's going on? But mine has been a unique life, a life in which everything has been provided for me and my wife throughout life with ease. We have children who are very studious, who are highly moralistic, who all of them have had first class in their first degrees. This one got master's, then went back to the medical school. Even she graduated, she entered university at 14, graduated at 19, and ever since then, you know, she's been wonderful. And you can't ask for more from God. I thank Him Almighty, and that's what I'm doing.
Happy. It's my happiest moment so far at this old age. I'm very happy. That's success. He should be greater than me and my father-in-law today. They will be greater than us. They will be on top of everything they put their hands on. God will bless them.
I wish them long life, good health, happiness, and more prosperity, because they're already prosperous. You know, so and the husband should learn two things. If he wants a very happy marriage, he should learn how to say yes, darling, and sorry, darling.
Good companionship and procreation. They should be friends to each other all their life, and they should continue to respect each other. And let the fear of the Almighty be their guidance.
That God will be with them, that God will make them each other's best friend, and that the bride will have twins three times. And ise oko e ko du ise mo lowo o gbogbo to fin je oko iyawo olowa se fun eh olowa du ti won awon bi won na nkan to se le ni won ni ka ba mo be ni ma ri o.